guys. So we're gonna do a little drive with us thing. We're gonna fall like a million times. Yeah. You guys have asked Emma some questions, and then and me a few to me too. But then I'll ask her the questions, and we're just gonna like talk a little bit. So we'll start out by telling the weather is really nice today. Tanning all day, babysitting. Ah! One out of however many we do. From the beginning, how did your family choose to have an exchange student? So like, how did they choose to have an exchange student?
I needed a friend. And I was like, Mom, I really need a friend. And she's like, what if we make you get a friend? Like, what if we make someone be make your someone friend? Be your friend. And we were like, okay.
What about you tell them about your French girl?
Okay, so we first wanted a French girl because my mom's from France. She seems sweet, she seemed fun, but she's not Zara, so it doesn't matter. We went through a different program at first, and we were like, okay, yeah, we want this girl. So it got to the school, and they were like, well, we only go through this program. So that's whenever we were like, dang it. So we went through a different program, and then we got Zara.
Yeah, second choice. Was you a part of picking who you would stay with? Oh, that's for me. I was not, no. They just chose me. I like wrote down a lot about me, and then they just chose me. Did Emma help her family choose Zara?
Yes, I was the one that was like, yes, yes, yes.
I actually don't know if you were a part of it. Like, did you like see all the things I said too? Mm-hmm. Well, how many options did you guys have?
Okay, you were the first person that we saw, and we were the
new program.
Yeah, we love Hannah Montana right now.
Don't you know? You can change your hair and you can change your clothes. Style, you can change your dreams. You can learn to fly and you can chase your dreams. You can laugh and cry, but everybody knows you'll always find your way back home.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry, y'all!
It's who I'm here with, a like company. No. Oh. I'm with a like thing called Explorers in Danish, and over here it's called Tatusa. How do you say that? Why are you so cute, Emma? That was
Greer. Oh, we love you, Greer. Oh, there's this somewhere.
Then someone asked if it was awkward when we met.
No.
Actually, none at all.
Not really. She came into my arms and then we cried. Actually,
no, we did not cry.
I'm trying to make it dramatic. Let me
set
the
scene. Oh,
sorry. Okay. So she ran into my arms,
bawling.
And it was. We haven't seen each other in years.
Yeah.
No, we 16 seen years.
Funny. I don't think it was awkward at all. You guys just like picked me up.
It was really.
And then we just like went home. Remember that?
I'm done.
Oh my gosh! I think I might
be a genius. Wait, if I teach you.
I want to ask about my room, but I can't really show that.
It's in her vlog.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. I made a house tour. Go look at my house. And go look at my house.
Go look at my house.
Go look at her house. Or we want to sing first. Let's sing first.
Right here, right now, I'll put the offer out. I don't want to chase you down. I don't you see yet. But I guess I'll leave that up to you.
This one says, what's it been like to be a host sister? My family wants to host.
Fun. And honestly, Zara's like another sister to me and my best friend.
Favorite part of being a host sister? What's your favorite part?
She's my best friend that lives with me, and I think that's the best part.
I love you. Okay, this one says, do you think you'll ever come back to the US once you go back home? No, I will definitely. This summer, whenever I leave, like I leave in May, I'll go home and be for like a month, and then I'll come back with my family. We're gonna go traveling, and then we'll be here for like a week. So I'll Yay! Come back already. And then I don't know when next time I'll come, but like I bet I'll come more. Cause then this one says, is there one of the closest hostess issues you've had? But like you've only had me.
Yeah.
But I don't know if they know that. They haven't hosted before me.
It's too hard.
Why we're just like expecting the line to get shorter so we can go out there not being
She said, she set the city on fire. Sometimes I get, oh, please believe I said,
Siri, you're done.
If I ever did that, I think I'd ever. So I'm putting on the fences, I'm fences up.
Okay, should we just get in line? There's like three people.
Bye guys.
We're back
with snow cones.
Both got the Euphoria one. I got a question if Emma knows my like Danish friends kind of, but I'll say some Danish names and she's gonna have to say them, okay?
August! If you're watching this, I love you.
Call.
What did you want to say?
Call.
Oh. Funny. She's saying cool.
Guys.
Say it now. Cool.
Cool.
What do you want to name your kid?
I don't know. I don't remember, but it's so pretty. It's such a pretty name, guys.
Monique.
Monique. Oh yeah, because of unique Monique.
Monique. Yulene.
Yulene. Yulene. Yulene. Yulene. Yulene.
Yulene. It annoys me, you're brilliant. Okay, Louise. Guys, don't be offended if your name is not in here. It's probably just because you said it too good, so I cut it out. Can people without cheerleading experience try out for the cheer squad?
Yeah, it's pretty.
I couldn't.
Oh, you have to try out.
Because I came late, they already had tryouts for next year.
And we already like had like routines down and everything, so.
So that's why I couldn't do it.
Yeah.
I know exchange students there are doing it. So like if you're an exchange student next year or something, it depends on your school.
The weirdest thing that I thought about Zara whenever she came here, or the thing that shocked me, is that she's never had a peanut butter jelly sandwich.
That's right, you were like.
I was like, O-M-G-O.
This was like number 20 out of 13,000.
How do you know this, Jay-Z?
We hope you liked watching it and.
Give him a thumbs up, subscribe, and for more content.
Yeah, okay, bye.